This is the cord and this is the umbilical seal over here. Let us try to see it in the transverse section, and you can see that this is the umbilical seal going on. This is the cord which is going from here, and besides the cord you can see that there is a outpouching from in which you can see that the abdominal contents have herniated through the opening of the umbilical cord into the anterior abdominal wall, and this is nothing but the umbilical seal. You can see it much more clearly over here now. And what is more important to understand is that the umbilical seal is covered by a membrane. That is, the umbilical seal is not because of the defect in the anterior abdominal wall. It is covered by the anterior abdominal wall, while the gastrochiasis, the defect is there in the anterior abdominal wall. So the abdominal contents, they fall outside the abdomen. So in umbilical seal, the outside boundaries are smooth, while in gastrochiasis, the intestine shows a various contour and zigzag pattern, as you are seeing in this video. But in the umbilical seal, there is a covering over it and the smooth margins. Thank you very much.